Welcome to this how-to video on how to connect a brother device to a proxy server. Open a web browser and enter your brother device's IP address in order to access its internal web server. If you see a button labeled Open Secure Login, please click it. This might send you to a security warning message. If it does, find and click the button or link similar to this one. This will reveal another button or link that you will need to click in order to continue, despite any surrounding warning messages encouraging you not to continue. Clicking it to access a brother device is completely safe. Doing this will send you back to your brother device's internal admin page, where you will need to type in its admin password and click the login button. From the navigation menu, find and click the network button. Then click the subnetwork button. From here, click the protocol button. Then click the advanced settings link next to the proxy option. From the proxy configuration page, select the enabled option. Then type the address of your proxy server. In this example, I am using its IP address. However, I could use its fully qualified domain name, FQDN, instead. Check the port number and change it if required. If your proxy server requires authentication, type the necessary credentials in here. Finally, click the Submit button to save your changes. You should see a Submit OK message to confirm that your settings have been submitted successfully. I now recommend testing them by getting your brother device to connect to the internet. A quick way of doing this is to check for new firmware. To do this, click the Administrator button from the navigation menu. Then click the Firmware Update option. Click the Check for New Firmware button. Don't worry if you don't actually want to apply any updates. All this button does is check. If an update is found, you will then be asked if you want to apply it. Your device will start to check for new firmware. If you see a message that looks like this, or that new firmware has been found, it means your brother device is able to access the internet through your proxy server. If you see a message that looks like this instead, it means of course that something is wrong. I recommend you check your proxy settings and try again. Thank you.